We are now live. Let me set up going back to the chat. Here we go. There we go. Perfect. Then I will just set this right here. Turn the bike on. This is the Watt Wagons Hydra. Everything looks good. The stream looks decent. And we're off to the races. With all these damn cars, just get the fuck out of my way. Nobody's here yet. I hate glass. Why is there so much glass here? Why do people have to be heathens? Going to see if I can go have a gel blaster war with some friends. If you don't know what gel blasters are, they're BB guns, but it explodes. It's kind of like the Orbeez. It's shooting Orbeez at each other. Ah, come on. There we go. Ooh, this bike's fun as hell. This is a sketchy little area right here. Move that back. Stream actually looks decent for the first time in forever. I only have it at 720p resolution, which is probably not amazing, but it's probably watchable. Hopefully the audio is good since I added this little screen cover to it. Ugh. I feel so alone. No one else is in here yet. If anyone's gonna come at all. At least you can clearly see how fast I'm going, which is actually nice on this setup. And you don't have to see my ugly mug. God dang it, this thing needs to fucking stop going down. I fly down these sidewalks. This thing is full suspension, but I don't even have the suspension turned on, so I don't really like it that much. And then through the gravel, or rocks, or whatever you call that. POV riding a $6,000 e-bike. That's basically what this is. Luckily, later on, there won't be so many freaking stops. Well, if anyone's in here, drop a comment. It says only one person's watching, but I'm pretty sure that's just me. That moved my phone. Here we go. Looks like no one's gonna join this live stream, sadly. But at least I'll have footage of me riding. Screw this grass. Jump off this curb. And we're off to the races. Crazy speed. Whoa. They need to fix these damn roads. They're all fucked. Going a little bit over the speed limit, but YOLO. I'm tired now. Battery life's been pretty damn good on this thing. Ugh. Stop signs. Why not? The funny thing about the stop signs over here is they basically do nothing. Like that one kind of allows you to stop for the fucking other way, but there's never enough little traffic right there anyways for any better. Here's another stop sign that you're just stopping for a wing that never has people in it. Like no one one wants to be my friend today. That hurts my feelings. But it's okay. Can't always be good live streams. The issue with this one is the last one I just did before it didn't work because GoPro didn't want to live stream while upside down. Like, come on, you know what you're supposed to do there, GoPro. What the hell? Another stop sign that makes no damn sense. I'm still gonna upload this because it's actual riding footage, which is nice. It's a bit chilly out here, not gonna lie. Going 30 with the wind in your face and 40 some degrees isn't exactly warm. But it's manageable. Almost there. Shift down. There we go. Allow me to go over this grass better. Whew. Sadly, no one came, but that will be all for the live stream.